So, those of you who are still watching at home have been missing out on the video clips that are sometimes the best part of the lesson. And I'm a little slow, but I figured out how to get them into the lesson for you too. So, here you go.